You know, when I said I was gonna build a rotary swapped Jeep and take it off-roading, people always said, why would you do that? They're the most unreliable engines everywhere. Well, I've had this thing in the middle of nowhere on all different kinds of trails, and it's always gotten me back. And now it's been sitting for about a month. I have not touched it. Let's see how unreliable it is. Now let's go over here and see if my completely stock Jeep will start. Ah, man.